Although it was a good forecheck, we're going to get a scrap, maybe. Maybe. Corson and Domi were talking, pushing, shoving. They're still very close. And Ray Scampanella, one of the linesmen, is in there. Now the other comes in to help.
Right from the faceoff to start the third period, you can see Corson and Domi talking. And it looked like they may drop the gloves and go at it, but it became a verbal joust. The referee's in there, in comes Yuskevich to try and calm down Corson. So it looks like they're going to be unsportsmanlike penalties to both these players, Corson and Domi, for faking an altercation.
Looked as if they were going to drop.